echo the thanks to all of my colleagues. And I'll remind you, this is not the first time this has happened. Most of us were all together back in the November, December timeframe, when conventional wisdom was, again, you can't get a bill done. Then the so-called 908 bill took place. I want to thank all the folks behind me. I also want to thank the team from the White House. They were intimately involved, and they had to give and push and pull. I want to thank Chuck Schumer, who you know, we've had some challenging times inside the Democratic caucus, and I'm sure there'll be some future ones. And I was grateful to see Leader McConnell also vote in favor of moving forward. I think with you know, the last couple of weeks, with the upsurge of the COVID virus, with some of the challenges we may be seeing over in the House, you know, I think the country needed a bit of good news. And I think what we're delivering tonight is that tonic, in a way, for the soul of America. And I think it's a dramatic step forward. And I will say this, for all of you who've been following us each night you're saying, how much closer, how much closer, how much closer. I do want to officially declare that this group of senators is proposing to the Olympic Committee that the next new Olympic sport be closing a bipartisan infrastructure deal. And I think tonight we, what's it called? Stuck the landing?
Yes. Yes. One step closer.
One step closer to sticking the landing. So with that, thanks everybody. And it's off to my fellow, the guy, the two of us who kind of, the business guys, Mitt Romney.
Thank you, my friend.